Brian.
All right, so escaping turtle, rolling knee bar, okay? So, seasoning makes you jitsu sometimes, although most guys have been doing jitsu a while, and I'm not gonna make this mistake, but if he's down in turtle, me, your opponent, is that what I've done for me? If he puts his knee between your legs, yeah, it's a mistake, okay? The seasoning make is you get guys from wrestling a lot. They like to do a ball and chain or a leg lace where they scoop the leg because there's pinning combinations from there. So some guys will do it kind of instinctually. But if you do a leg lace, if I do a ball and chain, he's giving him the move, okay?
I don't know if that's the right move, I'm sorry.
Don't do that. I think I accept this. So he gets behind me, puts his leg, okay? Sitting here in the turtle. First step, my inside leg, okay? I want to weave it, okay? Over his leg. So come over here, you can see. Stepping over his shin, okay? Okay. Second step, I'm going to take the arm on the side of my opponent. Very similar to gravity you did yesterday. And I'm going to roll through over that shoulder. I can just dive and roll by putting my hands in my legs, but if you're putting your hand there anyways, try to find the space between your leg and his leg.
Okay, go to that shoulder and try to hook his leg. Now when I roll through, I'm gonna kick into his armpit with this leg and bump his butt, okay?
Ideally, I wanna go over that way, but I can go here too, okay? But if he rolls through with it, like he does sometimes, we get to here, okay? Now we're in knee bar position. You go here, okay? You go here, okay? You got all three of those options here. Pinch your knees, pick your core if you like. Pinch your knees if you like, knees tend in, okay? Some guys go here. One. Lots of different ways to do this lock. And other side is through. See it on both sides. And it makes the mistake of putting this here. I take my foot, I put it over. You don't even 100% have to do that. You can just roll real quick and scramble over the leg. But if you want to be technical, foot over the shin. Now this arm, since it's on this side, it's going to be the arm right side. I roll through, okay? Hooking his leg.
Boom. Get in there. I want to try to get, if he has his arm over my waist, that's even better. I want to try to get this leg off.
Here we go. Here, 2-on-1. Hip in. Figure 4. Toe hold. Okay. Or hip in here. Or here. Whatever your pleasure. Okay. Lots of ways to finish. Lots of ways to finish from there. One more time. Yeah.
As long as your oyster, as they say.
And moving my foot like the next foot, shoulder down, using this leg up to his armpit, okay? Come to here, pinching my knees together, figure 4, hip in, toe hold, bring behind me, armpit, 2-on-1, okay? Whatever your favorite finish.
Does it matter what side of the foot the hip's on?
You can do from both. Here you get a little more external rotation of the heel that tightens up knee a little better. Here, you got both, right? Lock it. Right here. Whatever your pleasure, yeah? Lots of options. Any questions? Me too? Yeah. We all good? Yeah? Okay. Partner up, let's do a 5 minutes each. 1, 2, 3.